Fellow weirdos, welcome back to check out some Lost Alpha with me. I have spent some quality time in Lab X18 now, and I've got all the downloaded doodads. Okay, looks like the door has budged a little bit because of my shenanigans. Maybe it's just weird. Anywho, my plan now is to go to Darkscape, but it looks like I should maybe sleep a little because it's so dark I can't see shit. Wait, will I starve? No. Okay, let's munch on something. I probably should have taken these off before I went to sleep, but alright. Let's see what the weather is like. Oh, still darkish and rainy. Do a little sprinty sprint. Fingers, I have no idea who and what might pop in when you're going down the lab. Okay, let's start grabbing shit up. So I'm going to consolidate my wares and then go and do business with the loners. And then I think I'll come back for the car and drive across the level changer again. As I can move, I'm good. Whoa, it's very dark. What is that strange light? Is it the sun rising or something else? Interesting. Okay, so apparently this eerie light is the sun of the zone. Gotcha. This is how we roll now. Creepy. Let's go through the buildings. Goodies into that wagon there. Like, I thought I had done it so. But apparently not. Oh, hello! Even better. Yo! You come here often? Tell me something interesting. Okay. I see that we have business before. In your camp? Nope. Okay, I'm gonna drop one pistol here with some ammo. Bandages, one anti-rad, one eat, one drink, and if I overthink it, then it ain't gonna be good. I can hear the swamp beast stomping. I don't think they come to the road, I hope, maybe? Yo.
Coming here.
Yeah?
Coming here.
I'm already here, dude. Wait, is that the guy who was at the monolith base? I will have to check my footage. Would you like a new gun? Of course you would. Okay, I should keep the mutant pods for scientists, because science. And I'm not gonna sell the silencers or the grenade launcher thingies, because I'm thinking that maybe somebody might give you a quest for those. Actually, I'm gonna sell everybody a harmonica. Yo! Hello, you want a harmonica, don't you? Which one is my gun?
А вот анекдот.
Не учатся ничему некоторые. И учиться.
Как-то раз сидим
хотят.
Мы с мужиками в засаде.
На американского насмотрелись.
Вечеру ветер поднялся, посвистывает, завывает,
ты
холодно, трясемся все.
Прямо.
А пустой живот бурчит.
Ни о чем думать не хотят, кроме бабок.
И тут тут ты меня за плечо осторожненько так бросает. Я оборачиваюсь, а там кровосос. Ну да я не растерялся, как заору, как прыгну на него и давай ему глаза замазывать. Спрашиваете, чем кровососу глаза замазать можно? Как увидите кровососа в двух шагах, узнаете чем. Само найдется.
Блин, так не смешно.
Учиться, блин, не хотят. Кино американского насмотрелись или крышу срывает от жадности. Ты ему правильно
говоришь. Right, I think. Yo. Hello. I don't think I actually have anything I want to sell to you at the moment. Instead, let me consolidate them wares. Also, let's see how much does this weigh. 350, 4, negligible. Let's keep all the rockets and missiles in Dark Valley. This way I know that all of them are here. And this. And this. And this. Grenade arsenal. Right. And I think I can take these off now, even this one. Even this one, okay. This is pretty good. Probably still have to carry them with me. Yeah, let's do so. Wait. Bring one with me. I think I have delivered it to Siri already, but and this one goes back. Okay.
А поновее ничего нет.
Батоны нынче хреновые делать стали.
Yo. Okay, I guess I'm not done here. Let's see, so this building then. Alright. Oh. Well, if you guys are going over there, then I'm going over there because I want to see. I'd like to witness. Like, obviously. This roof is better than the other roof. Uh-huh. But then again, this gives... Ooh. Oh, so only the guide came over here. Away. Йоу. Alright, we have a guide. We could take the guide straight to Darkscale. Can we? Barclays. Okay, looks like not all of the sites are in the list. Let's check on the others and then to Darkscape. Wait, where's the rest of the crew? Oh, here they are. No great odds, that's good. Sunrise. A very loud sunrise. This one's mine, I think. Oh, okay. So technically the gates aren't open, are they? Okay, we're back in Darkscape. I'm gonna run. I don't know what the status with this chopper. It could be crazy thought, but it could be that once you're proper done. Would X18 maybe disappears? I don't know. Right, among other things. What? There's somebody in there. Do you come here often?